Tank, what's the most expensive tattoo you ever got? Or you don't pay for them?
Any?
Yeah, my price,
$500.
Look at your man, bro.
Michael Jackson.
Look at your man, bro.
That's
my baby.
Thrilling
shit. My brother get that thrilling shit.
Oh, you got tattoos?
Yeah.
What you got? What's your first tattoo you ever got?
My first tattoo on my arm is I live to die, I die to live.
How old is he?
Oh, 16.
Okay. He got his first tattoo at 14.
Oh. Okay. That's right.
That's so funny.
What do you say?
He said he all tatted up.
How was the weather back home? Crazy?
It was just ice out there now.
Yeah. They said it was hot today.
Was it? Probably was.
It was.
They run dry the lights off country though, man.
How hot? Oh yeah, they was riding the bikes today. Seven of them.
What makes Coach Calvin Ford a good coach?
I always seven of them.
He always on your back.
For real?
Ain't getting older than that. They get tired of hearing my mouth. I'm trying not to get like him.
Wait, yeah, Silverback.
He white. I'm trying to stay. Second.
See, he the one that's easy on me. It's that one over there.
Kenny?
Yeah, Kenny, that's the one that's...
It's bad cop, good cop. He talks to him. Tank talks to him. I'm mean to him.
He kicks him with me.
Don't talk to him.
He cuts both of them out.
You know.
Okay. Devin Haney and Ryan Garcia faced off today, saying they want to fight.
Did they?
Yeah, but they're not fighting. But if they did fight, who would win?
Cool. You know, Devin's our man, though, man. You know.
Cool. Devin Haney, Ryan Garcia?
I like Ryan, too, but I,
you know. How about Tank against either of them?
We wait till that time get here.
No, I'm just asking him, man.
Wait till that time, but that Devin our guy. That's our guy.
Okay, check it out. I posted a video of you today, and you saw who commented? Tevin Farmer. He said Team Tank.
You said Team Tank? You still a hoe.
Tank, you ain't right.
Is that the fight?
That's the fight I would love to see them too, because both of them deserve that fight. They built that fight.
But it's hard to make. One guy's in the zone, one guy's Showtime.
We're paying more.
You have a million followers.
No, we're paying more.
Oh, whoever's paying more?
Yeah.
No, I'm telling you, who's paying more?
Okay.
This side.
That's a fight everybody would love to see, to tell you the truth. If we put it up on an app,
yeah,
saying what fight y'all want to see Tank fight, we already know everybody wants to see Roman.
No, there's two names.
There's two names.
Lomachenko and Tevin Farmer.
That's it.
Ryan too. They say Ryan.
I think people who don't know boxing may say that, because right now it's
yeah.
Ryan's a good kid and he's talented, but. And he's not ready right now.
He got to come through the ranks. He got to put his time in.
He got to grow.
Yeah.
He good, though.
No, he's good. He has potential. He's fast.
Yeah. He good. He probably be bigger. Too big, though, down the line.
Yeah?
He's still growing. How old is he?
How old is 20? He? 20. I think 20.
Yeah, he way too young.
But you called out Pacquiao? Then he called out Pacquiao.
Well, Pacquiao put him to sleep.
What do you think?
Pacquiao put him to sleep.
Tank, do you feel like it's fight week or not yet?
It's getting close though.
You watch the Super Bowl today?
Yeah, I fell asleep.
It was boring.
Everybody felt like Super Bowl.
Hey, all of them was in the room sleep. Every last one, they was knocked out.
Everybody was complaining the Super Bowl was very boring.
It was
a defensive game.
It was like three.
Why?
They're fussing.
New England's fan?
He was great cry.
Why?
Who you wanted to go?
The Rams.
Why?
The Rams went.
Did he bet money?
Yeah, because he don't like Tom Brady.
He don't like Tom Brady.
I don't dislike Brady. But it was rigged for Brady.
Why? Did he deflate the balls again or something?
I thought it was rigged from 13-3.
It was 13-3.
Yeah. And it was like three.
You know,
like
they said it's the lowest scoring Super Bowl in history.
Three for like three quarters.
Hey, lowest scoring football game in history for the Super Bowl.
All them grown men on the field, they ain't had no energy. Come on, man.
The Chiefs in a
you
the
get chipped in that ass shot,
they would have hit you so hard.